There's my Raw Women's Champion. Feeling pretty good today?
I always feel good with gold around my waist.
I was hoping you'd say that. Just wanted to let you know Bianca Belair is on a bit of a winning streak and has earned a Raw Women's title opportunity. Are you feeling good enough to defend your championship? FYI, it's going to happen sooner or later.
I'm ready for the so-called EST. Set it up and let's go.
You got it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Raw Women's Championship.
Get your popcorn ready and settle in, folks. We are about to witness a clash for the ages. We know for a fact the Raw Women's Championship simply brings that drive, that passion out of superstars. So this match should be no different. Quick exchange of counters there.
Bianca expected that one.
Attack to the midsection. Oh, she misses the mark. Boom! What a slap! Nasty kick to the face.
Bianca is certainly fighting from behind now.
Bianca here in a disheartening position.
Carefully measuring their opponent. Oh, basement drop kick.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Inverted power slam.
Wow.
Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this.
On the ropes and the ref wisely stops the count.
Uh-oh, look out. Dropping the double legs.
And now she's bringing in overwhelming offense.
Yeah, she is going all out.
This could be it. Wait, it's Natalya.
She just broke up the pin and the match is thrown out. What was that all about?
Not sure, but it's not just Natty. Here comes Nia Jax and Tamina.
And now they're attacking the Raw Women's Champion.
Is this some kind of alliance between the three?
Did you say three? I think you meant four. It's Charlotte Flair. This is a premeditated assault. And if I had to guess, you're looking at the person who's behind it.
Did I mess up your little title opportunity, Bianca? I'm so sorry, but it was a sham of a match to begin with. Not to mention a sham of a champion. Because you know who deserves the Raw Women's title? No one. except me. And I'm going to get it with the help of my new powerful group. I believe you've met them already. We call ourselves the Four Queens because that's what we are, the royalty of WWE. We were born into greatness. It's in our blood. And it's also everything you are not. Which, annoyingly enough, is something I've tried to prove before, but somehow you're still the one standing in the way of what I want. But you know what they say? Fool me once? Shame on you. Fool me twice? Well, let's just say I won't be making any mistakes this time.
And Charlotte's going for the knee with the chair.
She's not out to prove a point. She's trying to injure the Raw Women's Champion.
Someone, anyone needs to come out here and help her. It's 4-on-1.
It's about to get much worse.
And off the second rope with a steel chair, driving it into the champion's knee yet again.
She could have a serious knee injury.
This is no exaggeration when I say this. The landscape of the Raw Women's Division has just shifted. The Four Queens are gonna dominate anyone who gets in their way.
Unfortunately for our Raw Women's Champion, she was the first to get in their way here tonight.
We're so glad to have you back on Raw. Let me fill you in on what you missed.
I don't need filling in. I was hardly out of the arena after the attack before Charlotte basically stole the Raw Championship. I want my title back, and I want Charlotte and her group to pay for what they did.
I can give you a match against Charlotte, but after what happened last time, you might have trouble facing her alone. The Four Queens have been dominant on Raw ever since you left. If you got any friends, now might be the time to ask them for backup.
You might be right. If she has a crew to have her back, I need a crew to have mine.
That's smart. When you've assembled your group, prove to me that you're ready. And I'll set up a match against the Four Queens. And then after that, you'll get your Raw Championship match.
The following contest is an 8-woman tag team match. Introducing first, Evelyn Everett Evans, Becky Lynch, Bianca Belair, and Naomi.
She said she grew tired of making movies and needed a new challenge, a new passion. Well, there's a fine line between guts and stupidity.
She's a natural-born artist who fell in love with competing and has put in the work. This could be what lets her kiss Hollywood goodbye forever.
Here comes the self-proclaimed juvenile delinquent.
And their opponents first, from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan.
One of the only good things to ever come out of the state of New Jersey. Jersey tough, there's no doubt about that. Successful career coming in WWE.
Well, this is a true ballsy entrance.
California, Shockley!
Call the match.
The WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is.
A lot has happened since we last saw the former Raw Women's Champion, but tonight she's returned from injury to prove she's ready to claim her throne.
And she brought backup with three allies that all had their sights set on the four queens.
First things first, Saxton. If this new alliance overlooks tonight's 8-woman tag, this is as close as they'll get to Charlotte and her queens.
Liv holds her off.
And that failed to hit the mark.
Uh-oh. What an inverted Frankensteiner.
Liv hits coming her way now.
I know you don't expect her to make it through this match without any sort of damage, Cole, but don't forget, she has partners who can share some of the load, should things really come to that point.
Well scattered by Liv Morgan. A sit-out mat slam. Partner tags in.
There's a tilt-a-whirl.
She's pushed into the corner. Oh, that got turned around on Blackheart. Dangerous Hurricane Rana. Now tagging her in. Dropkick from behind.
This is going to be stiff. Vicious backdrop suplex.
Standing moonsault. Looking for her. Skirts out of the pen.
She's really looking for the early victory, but she didn't find it.
Producing a trampoline.
Looking for more damage here.
Wow, a leaf back suplex. Well scattered reversal there.
Face first.
Into the pin attempt. She breaks the count quick.
to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so.
Into the corner. This can't be good. Axe handle.
Hold on. She's looking for a submission move here.
Got it cinched in. The STF is cinched in.
Oh, my goodness. Critical point of the match.
She won't fade. She just won't fade. She keeps fighting.
Shots, he reverses it.
Uh-oh. What a takedown. Fujiwara on bar.
Right after the arm.
Fujiwara on bar. Incredible pressure.
Tagged in.
Oh, House connects.
The springboard attack fails to land.
Right across the back of the neck.
Paid to see.
Ember with some agility.
So she tags in.
And that's the tag to Naomi.
And she has an answer for Liz.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Saves herself.
Kick right off point. She's taking a beating here.
Yeah, Cole, this has been a grueling match so far, but I don't think I would ring the bell just yet.
Running clothesline.
Gets the tag.
Able to tag her partner.
Oh, clothesline.
Elusiveness from Blackheart.
Clothesline!
Off with their head.
Run right through with the spear.
Boom! To avoid impact.
She turns it right around with a counter.
Three.
Oh, man, check out this power.
Four.
Gorilla press slam. And the hits to the core keep coming.
Four. And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
In off the tag.
Beautiful athleticism on it.
DDT.
Evading offense. Wow, that was incredible. Oh, saw it coming.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Marching up the corner.
She's looking for the win.
Two.
Kicking out.
just desperately trying to fight out of it. SOS!
Shotzi holds her off.
A spinning side slam! Such impact. Really just laying it in. Look out. Oh! Double leg drop. She's staying elusive. Finds the advantage after a strong count. And up the turnbuckles we go.
She looks hell-bent on finishing things right now.
Taking flight.
Stepping through, legs all locked up here. Just punishing their opponent, ouch! Saw it coming.
Wow, what a drop kick. And Shotzi is being taken apart here.
Shotzi is running to a roadblock.
Sequence of reversals there.
Get on over here, I'm gonna break your back.
And she keeps delivering shots to the torso.
She's been effectively targeting that area throughout this match.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
The claw.
I don't know what choice she has except to tap out here. She's gonna have to.
She gets up. Submission victory.
Sent out of the ring, not sure she wants to be here.
Bianca Belair and Naomi.
When you earn a win like that, you've got to feel pretty good about yourself.
We really saw what these competitors were made of here tonight.
Yeah, especially the winner.
La pelúa, el que no baile que lo despelucan. No me cuquen, lean los números pa' que se eduquen. Yo no hago canciones, hago himnos pa' que no.
Here comes the queen, the franchise, and the self-proclaimed opportunity.
And their opponents.
Listen, Tamina's not going to waste your time. She's just going to punch you in the mouth and fight you.
There San Diego, California, Nia Jax. The air is in.
From Dungeon to Diva to an all-time great.
And from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya.
It's been a long road back to the top for the former Raw Women's Champion, but tonight she'll have a chance to take one step closer to reclaiming her title.
This is what Survivor Series is all about, Michael. Several months ago, the former champ survived the Mary Queen's brutal beatdown, and tonight she's here for long overdue payback.
This is about more than payback, Saxton. The winner of this elimination match gets to pick the all-important stipulation that could decide the upcoming Raw Women's title match.
Round and around into the backstabber. How effective.
Really just laying it in.
Charlotte Waylaser.
She manages to get control.
Double knee backbreaker. Bionic elbow driven down.
Charlotte a step ahead there.
Man.
A knee ballast in Zagiri.
Tag made.
She saw that one coming.
Oh, Tamina gets cut off. Wow, what a drop kick.
The counter.
Series of reversals.
Could be looking for a submission. No, establishing position.
Oh, crushing face first impact.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
To the sky.
Diving DDT.
Planet.
Tamina now in defensive mode.
Tamina now is being sized up.
Tamina showing how much punishment she can withstand before dishing it back tenfold.
Tamina hoping to start a rush of her own with that attack.
Oh, backing it up there.
Oh, you know that hurt.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Being carried around with ease. Lands face first. And she saw that coming from Jax. Ah, kick right in the face. And she's in off the tag.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Three.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
Four.
From way up.
You gotta be kidding me.
Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that. Under the rope she goes. And setting up a
knee to the face. That's gonna hurt.
Waist lock applied.
Great body control.
Nia avoids contact. Ooh, clothesline delivery.
Sharp clothesline. And off the tag. Belair able to counter. Stops the kick.
Tagged in.
Oh! Right to the back. Ah, strike you with an A.
Oh, what a shot.
She got launched. Oh, look at this. Out to the apron. Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me?
Back suplex on the apron. Oh, what a shot. Naomi's heading up top. Kick to the knee. Nicely done. Locked up
in. And a deadlift into the German suplex. Wow.
From the top.
Look out below.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Flair moved at the right time.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
And now she's giving us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
Stepping through, could be looking for a submission.
No, establishing position. Oh, oh, crushing face first impact.
Tamina gets out of harm's way. The switch here to Charlotte.
This can't go well.
Driving twist cover. And that could doom Charlotte.
Cover! There's two! She kicks out. I don't believe it. Charlotte knows she's in a fight now. That move only enraged her more. The Queen's looking to make heads roll.
A big opportunity falling through their fingers. You've got to continue fighting and hope your next big move is the last one. And she doesn't connect.
Charlotte with the boot.
Can she do it here? She gets Becky with a counter.
And Tamina sent ringside. Caught by the back elbow. Beautiful athleticism.
DDT.
Lands the crossbody.
Oh boy, here it comes. Will she get it fully locked in?
Charlotte, save just in the nick of time. Carefully measuring their opponent. Charlotte turns it around. She crashes into the floor.
Uh-oh. This isn't going to be pretty.
That offense really hitting her hard.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched.
Nicely done.
She adjusts it and rip.
Great quickness.
Roll through. Into the pin.
Great combination.
Two.
Breaks the close count.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Here's the cover for the win.
And she breaks the count.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
Wow, what a drop kick.
Nasty kick to the face. Well scouted by Charlotte.
And she dodges that one nicely.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. From the top.
Piercing elbow.
Headed to the top rope.
She's calling for it.
Incoming.
DDT with diving delivery.
Amazing.
Cover.
Two. Sent out of the ring. Not sure she wants to be here. And that well scouted. Charlotte's eyes tracking, measuring her up. And she finds an answer. Takedown. Wow. Oh, maneuver. Bridge.
One, two.
She turns it right around with a counter.
Really had less than a second to stay alive there.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough of
unbelievable athleticism. And gets to the ropes. That's going to force the break.
Charlotte able to steer quick.
It is not looking good for Charlotte. And dare I say, the Queen's in a dire situation.
Where breaks the hold there? Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Lock the arm drag, rolls through, pinning combination. Kick out just before two.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. Up high. Keep fighting. And now Tamina sent ringside.
And it's Charlotte with the reversal. Charlotte.
She's got the shoulders down.
Great officiating. As the ref noticed, she was on the ropes.
She is just desperately trying to fight out of it.
To the back.
Well scouted by Charlotte.
Some more late offense.
Charlotte must be thinking about ending things sooner rather than later.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Made her pay for her mistake.
Boom! Out of the way in time.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
She's trying to create space. Partner tags in.
Running through with the spear.
Oh, look. We're about to see it.
There. Just a debilitating neck breaker.
She's tagged in.
Ew, twisting the body.
The EST made TAP right here. How in the world is she going to get out of this? Trying to slide somehow down the back and does. She's taking some big hits here.
Forearm to the face. Oh,
nothing fancy about that.
The power of Bianca Belair. Kiss of death to KOD.
Belair might have this in the back.
What's coming here? Submission move being applied.
Fortress position to be in.
And there's the save.
Up handle applied. Oh, a gut buster.
Crushing them with the splash.
Able to get there in time.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Natalya failing to offer any resistance here.
Bianca's keeping the pressure on.
Run right through with the spear.
And that's the tag to Naomi.
Nice half kick, great elevation. This is going to take impressive power. Can she do it? Yes. Inverted suplex.
Dropping the leg. Oh, yeah, she is really getting fired up.
Uh-oh, look out. Double leg drop.
Oh, my gosh.
And Natalya dodges there.
Just desperately trying to fight out of it.
Your breath.
Oh, she got out of there.
Unbelievable.
That was amazing.
would be him. And she releases the hold as she feels that enough damage has been done.
Should have kept on wrenching. Why show mercy now?
Ooh, well measured.
And Natalya dodges there.
What a spinning side slam!
Dodged right on cue.
Kick to the midsection. That's gotta be it. Two.
Oh, disabling the leg with that.
She had Natalya's number there.
Oh, no, there could be trouble lurking for her with this submission maneuver.
Oh, no, the claw! Trouble! It's up out!
She sent to the outside. And Natalya heads back.
Natalya has been eliminated.
Your own body around without a care,
taking no account of your own well-being. On the apron,
through the air, and connects. No way.
Oh! Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Connected on that.
Six.
She's in danger of a count out here.
I don't know if she cares.
Oh, impressive counter.
Eight.
And she was dangerously close to a count out.
For the win! And there's the save.
Oh my goodness, what an impactful STO.
Boom, head kick connects.
Hooked up.
Oh my gosh!
Set up for a second time.
Up like Betsy Ross.
Is it enough? The cover! Tamina being controlled by the opposition here.
Tamina has to devise a new plan here.
And a backstabber!
Charlotte, a step ahead there. And she's thinking of recovering now.
Still time to run away if she wants to.
Oh, a bump in the face! And a tag there.
She gets it!
Superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Reversal on top of what.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with his hold.
Oh, what a cross face. The EST made TAP right here.
Yep. She's looking for a way out.
She drops a few elbows and fights her way out of the hold.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Just tossed. She could airline mouse for that.
Able to tag her partner. In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Wade is looking to put this thing away.
Figure four locked in. She's got a bridge, Corey.
Figure eight on the way. Figure eight locked in deep.
No way. There's the save. How close was that?
She's trying to create space.
Into the turnbuckle.
Tag made.
Oh, right to the gut.
Man, oh, man.
Flipping backstabber. She's looking for the win.
Just in time.
Lynch set ringside.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Up and driven down with a jackhammer. Ooh, she responds with it.
For this, to me, that gets out of harm's way. Nice takedown.
Oh, looking to gain control here.
Finishes with a bridge. Cover.
Kicks out before the two count.
Her iron will on display for the world to see.
Big right hand. And Tamina didn't see that coming. Back elbow.
See, did you see that?
She did her homework there. Finds the advantage after a string of counters. Uh-oh. SOS!
Oh, look at the elbow. Look at just hammer.
Turning around, got the tag, snap suplex. She had Naomi's number.
Nasty right hand. Pins Aguri to the floor.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
Look now for how such impactful offense couldn't gain a pinfall. Ouch! Scratching and clawing, this could be it.
Superstar survived against enormous odds in this elimination match.
There has to be a great sense of accomplishment.
Introducing the challenger, from Sweetwater, Texas, Evelyn. And introducing the champion.
It all comes down to this. The Raw Women's Championship is on the line tonight between two bitter rivals.
The former champion's attempting to reclaim her title from the Queen of Queens, Cole. And I guarantee you, Charlotte won't give up her throne without war.
True, but the challenger has been waiting for this opportunity for months, and nothing's going to get in her way now.
Hooked up, belly to back suplex, leg drop.
Flair moved at the right time.
Slam down with a backstabber.
Oh, what a kick.
Ooh.
Nice headlock applied. Look at this athleticism.
Oh, that was pretty cool.
Flair is falling behind now.
Charlotte's gotta find a way to put her best foot forward here. Hold on, we should have known the four queens would get involved.
Why wouldn't they? They have a numbers advantage, and it would be foolish not to use it to help Charlotte Flair retain her championship.
O'Connor Roll looking for the win. Look at the bridge, too.
One, two.
And the shoulder gets up in time.
She won't allow herself to be embarrassed this early on.
Pick the leg.
Oh, man. That'll tear your hamstring. Well, that'll do some serious. Look at this, Byron.
Working that hold now.
She's in a tremendous amount of pain. Is she going to tap out? Can she? Oh, slipped through and escaped. That was pretty.
Great drop kick.
She's compromised.
Oh, using the knee.
She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
A steel chair. She's taking this match into even more dangerous territory.
Just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
Charlotte with a nice reversal.
Hanging back with their own counter.
And a beautiful swan time.
The champ taking their share of hits now.
She's rising back up on those wobbly legs.
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
And back into the ring she goes. And back in the ring we go. A consistent attack being mounted on Flair.
The Queen's perseverance being tested here.
You can almost see the gears turning in their head as they set up the table. Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Champ's got the pin to retain.
One, two.
She kicks out with authority after two.
If she keeps the pressure on, the next one might do it. Stepping through, could be looking for a submission. No, establishing position.
Oh, ouch. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Through the table.
The champ not in a great place.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Flair retaliating. Able to interrupt the attack. She scores big with the counter.
Just one step ahead.
Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Sequence of reversals there.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Destructive arm breaker.
She anticipated that one.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Well scouted by Charlotte.
Ooh, what a slam.
Here we go.
Charlotte caught by the counter. And there's the sling blade. She's sliding back into the ring, back into the action.
She wants it one more time.
DDT plants then.
We could have a new champion.
She looks hell-bent on finishing things right now.
Are we about to see it?
Dragon twist cover.
The title might change hands.
Cover. Two count.
Yes, we have a new champion.
Here is your winner and the new Raw Women's Champion, Evelyn Everett Evans.
What a turn of events.
One ran ends and another begins.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them now. At least, if they're lucky.
Oh, come on, Corey. Don't be such a party pooper. We've got a new champion.
The following contest is a submission match.
Destination Destruction.
Intro.
This is all about being on top of the women's division on Monday Night Raw. Waving the red brand flag high and proud. That is what the Raw Women's Championship means to these women.
A German suplex, wow!
Now trampling the opposition.
Lethal kick.
Uh-oh, look out. Dropping the double legs.
Ember with some agility.
Here we go.
Inverted DDT.
Lights out.
Connects on the kick.
She saw it coming. Back elbow. Very impressive array of strikes. Left by the turnbuckles.
Uh-oh. Face full of turnbuckle.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
But she's just gonna have to put up with it. Submission matches are all about testing your pain threshold.
Deep, deep trouble here.
Look out.
Spike shot right across the back of the neck.
Ouch.
Oh, boy, that's a determined stare that's come across her face.
She certainly took a chance there.
High risk with no reward.
Resolve might be wavering here.
Yeah, heavy damage being done to Moon right now.
Stepping through, could be looking for a submission. No, establishing position.
Oh, ouch!
Deconstructing the knee there. A bad place to be for the challenger.
Yeah, Cole, and now's the time you need to slap a submission on your opponent before they get one on you.
Counter from Ember.
That could be the spark Ember was looking for.
Sent right out of the ring. Looking for a high risk, high
lift off.
Oh, straight to the floor.
A completely ill-advised decision. Likely going to pay for it in the rest of this match.
Re-enters under the ropes.
Something else here.
Not sure why, though, Michael. She seemed to have it really cinched in.
Knew what was coming there.
Delivering the suplex.
This combo is out of this world, Cole. Moon has an opening.
Oh, look at the camel clutch.
Incredible torque.
The title's in jeopardy here.
This she is in deep, deep trouble. She needs to find a way out.
She's desperately doing something.
Unbelievable athleticism.
And the armbar.
That was amazing.
Oh, my goodness. This may be over quick. Can she, Hank?
Left arm trapped. Wiggles free. Nicely done.
She's looking to go top rope.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
From the top, top and down.
Here's Moon sent flying.
There it comes. Up. Maybe not.
She wants to put an end to things here.
this.
Oh, God!
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
Getting back into the ring.
Across the top rope, all the way to the floor.
And it looks like she wants to take this match outside. Ember caught by surprise.
From the apron.
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
A totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome.
She will wisely return to the ring now.
Pump kick on target. She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left?
From way up top.
Oh, the champ's eyes look glazed over. And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold. Just straining the body.
The submission is locked in.
Tap out coming. It's tap over. Out coming.
Oh, serious peril. No, she counters.
Oh, here we go.
Driving twist cutter.
Another one bites the dust to the.
Look at this, Byron.
Looking to apply pressure.
This is exquisite. It was just a matter of time. She had nowhere to go.
Here is your winner and still the Raw Women's Champion, Evelyn Everett Evans.
And this victory is one for the record books.
This sort of win shakes up the women's division.
La pelúa, el que no baile que lo despelucan. No me cuquen, lean los números pa' que se eduquen. Yo no hago canciones, hago himnos pa' que no caduquen.
This superstar looks like she's on a mission.
Look out, she's attacked from behind.
Here we go.
Obviously, there's no way to contain the disdain these two have for each other.
The ring certainly can't contain them. Maybe an entire arena won't contain them either.
We may be witnessing absolute mayhem, guys.
Just whipped into the table.
Oh, man.
And what's she gonna do with this table?
Set up a buffet. What do you think she's gonna do, Saxton?
Counters! Ooh, look at her answering back.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Oh, no, look out, guys! Broken in half!
Well scattered by Liv Morgan.
Turned that one around.
Catches the leg.
Beautiful athleticism.
And a DDT.
And Morgan saves herself.
Up to the body with the chair.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
A running Hurricane Rana.
Ouch! Oh! Oh!
She was clearly waiting for that.
Oh, she'd had enough of that.
Bruising attack to the stomach.
She's found an opening.
Sharp knee.
Stepping through, could be looking for a submission. No, establishing position.
Oh, ouch.
Look at her stumble back up, probably seeing double vision.
Catching Liv off guard. Dragon twist cutter.
Liv holds her off.
Running clothesline.
Chair to the ribs.
Oh, strong impact.
Saw that one coming.
Oh, what a hip toss.
And she has an answer for Liv.
Reversal. Can she capitalize?
Quick thinking pays off.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Wow. Oh, into a powerbomb.
Great awareness as he proves to be too quick.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Wicked kick to the face.
Uh-oh, SOS.
Telling her opposition, you are way out of your depth here.
Oh, that backfired on her. Powerless position to be in right now.
Oh, through the table.
A
Uh-oh, look out. Double leg drop.
And Morgan saves herself.
Reversal from Morgan. Ah, oh, look at this. Hair pull mat slam.
A well-timed dodge.
Face breaker.
Boom! Reverse STO.
Great counter. Ooh, she just turned it around.
Oh, round and around we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Oh, man.
She's staying elusive.
And there's the Uranagi. Planted them. Got to find a way to get out of this.
Set for the ride through the table. Oh, man. Oh, my goodness.
Boom.
Double knee backbreaker.
Liv is really out of it. She might be done soon.
Oh, there it is. The mandible claw. It's locked in.
Knock out.